And where was Lee Harvey Oswald? Around 12:15, on her way out of the building to see the motorcade, Secretary Carolyn Arnold sees Oswald in the second floor snack room, where he said he went for a Coke.
He was in a booth on the right side of the room. He was by himself, as usual, appeared to be having his lunch. I didn't speak to him, but I recognized him clearly.
At the same time, Bonnie Ray Williams is supposedly eating his chicken lunch in the sixth floor.
Hey, you! Do you know this man? Is he an employee?
Yes, he is. The president's been shot.
Is he out of breath? According to Baker, absolutely not. Assuming he is the sole assassin, Oswald is now free to escape from the building. The longer he delays, the more chance the building will be sealed by police. Is he guilty? Does he walk out the nearest staircase? No. He buys a Coke.